Yo, I'm Bald, and I'm part of XL5 Halo. Wait, what was the other part, though? Oh, shut up, man. She made me choke, man. Yo, I'm Owen Trimbath. My gamer tag is Bald, and I'm part of XL5 Halo. So this Adversity Gaming LAN, it's qualified for the regionals, and it's been pretty good so far. The competition between the top five teams is pretty close. Probably, apart from ourselves, like XL5, I think we're above everyone, but everyone else, like the other four teams are so close. Not too sure who's going to get the spot over regionals, but it's been good so far. It's been fun. So the team that I thought was going to take the spot for regionals was going to be Eradication, which had like Bro Jared on it and a couple of other guys that I thought were pretty good. I think their bracket might be unlucky though, so I think the team that might take it is probably Rain with Cambot and Zimbot. The two bots are pretty good at the game. Same as Noskul, who used to be on Flare. We kind of poached a couple of his players from his old team, so he got left in the dark a little bit, so hopefully he does qualify and gets over to regionals. The regional final is going to be pretty close. I'm pretty confident in my team that we can get top two. I think we can take first if we play really well. I really think it's that close. I mean, Immunity is definitely the number one team in Australia still, but it's definitely got closer than it had in the past. Like, they've been so much higher than everyone else. But now it's a lot closer. I think Prime is also really good. But I think we can take them out. But yeah, I'm pretty confident in the squad. As for going over to Worlds, the ANZ teams could do okay. The competition's pretty intense though. The practice they have over in like Europe and North America is a lot higher than what we get over here. But I mean, anything can happen. At Halo 5, teams all seem to be pretty close. Like the European teams have been taking games off the NA teams at X Games. But yeah, it could go anyway, I reckon. So a couple of the players that I think are probably some of the best in Australia or New Zealand right now, it's definitely Seduce. I'd say he's number one. He is really good. He's only 17 and he's just doing work. Obviously, Benno's still up there. Another good player would have to be, I'd say Slazy. He's another young kid that's on the up. But yeah. Also, our team man, like Coltec, he's honestly really good at Halo 5. He can do some crazy stuff. Like, it's the same as Zirkel. Not many people know about him. But yeah, he is going in this game. He can kill it. So yeah. So the Halo World Championships, I think it's really good for Halo. It's needed something like this for a long time. There's a lot of money on the line, a lot of hype around it. You know, there's so many good teams that want to compete and get in. And for like the rest of the world as well, not just North America, it's obviously really good. Like, you're getting flights to the Worlds, like, you know, Asia, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, like all getting into the Worlds. It's like, I reckon it's really good. It's a lot of exposure for Halo, and it's just going to build Halo some more, you know. Yeah. Sweet.